Unlike the single-player episodes of this Let's Play, the multiplayer episodes get a little bit more vulgar because of the competition happening. So there's a little bit of strong language here and there. Nothing too bad, but viewer discretion is advised. Hey, what's up everyone, and once again welcome back to Kirby's Dream Course Multiplayer with Eerie.
Hello.
Well, hello. Last time we took on the Wispy Woods course and it ended in a draw, and this time we're going to take a look at Mr. Shine and Mr. Bright. These guys haven't appeared anywhere else in the game. They're only in the multiplayer, so... Okay. Well, I don't know if they're going to, like, appear on the thing or not.
Fuck
I still
you.
Won that. Okay.
I think this is just a reference to, like, the day and night system where you're still stars, and that's the only thing they represent.
Right.
I'm in.
Kirby, stop using your legs. It's cheating.
Well, good shot.
So mad. Okay. I see Chili. I see Octopus Man. Oh my god. There's a lot going on here.
I didn't mention it in the last episode, but like, hearing the regular Let's Play intro in person is so weird. I was just like, what? Oh fuck, I'm in it. What the hell?
Yeah, you're in a Let's Play. I mean,
damn.
You made it your own because I had to include a warning. A mature language warning.
I mean, yeah, if you're worried about that stuff, but like,
oh no,
grow up.
Oh, we got it. No. I thought for sure it was going off.
I'm talking to the children watching.
The children.
And their parents. Grow up, bro. You're in your 40s. Chill out. Your son says the fuck word. Sophie's playing Fortnite, apparently.
Sophie's always playing Fortnite.
She is. Why did I get her into it?
I don't know. You got your choice of power-ups here, bud. And you're
going for
Octopus Man.
I just went straight. I'm gonna do a little bounce maneuver. See where we go. Whoa,
okay.
In the sand.
Alright, I got high jump.
Honestly, the power-ups in this kind of make me feel like... I don't know, I just get uncomfortable using them. They always screw me over more than they help me.
They make me uncomfortable.
They do, they're menacing. Look at that snowman.
Look at him. Look at his
Look at
dance.
Him busting a move on me. Trying to get the rain to summon.
I have to get
this
so
melt
perfect,
him.
But alright. Yeah, it would. What? Oh, I missed the pink. Whoop. Got him anyway. No, don't. Shut up.
Not ever had that problem.
Good god.
I'm gonna...
I love
I'm
how
gonna...
you make him turn around instead of just hitting L or R. That's so funny.
Oh, I can do that?
Yeah.
Oh. I didn't know that's a thing. I'm gonna go... Actually, let me get the lineup on this right.
You're pretty much
yeah,
lined
work.
Up.
But the sound is what I'm worried about.
Oh, yeah. Oh,
okay.
Perfect full power? There you go. Are you real?
And I'm gone.
Ah!
I'm
Why?
Pretty sure you've run out of energy. Oh, no, you haven't. I thought you did.
Alright, that's not gonna hit. Unless
Come on,
I
hit
do...
hit the Beyblade, let's go. Let it
unless
rip,
I
my
do
bro.
This. Crank up the backspin a bit so that I... we'll see. Okay. Almost. Almost got the pink. Oh! Got it! Alright, can
nice.
I do this? Oh no!
You big dummy. You digital dummy.
It's supposed to keep him on the ground! Is it just a straight shot? Can you just wheel?
Should we find out?
I kinda wanna see if that's perfectly aligned. Oh. Pretty much perfect. Because I don't think I'm gonna get over there.
Oh, that's
where I went.
Interesting.
From. Yeah, I'm not getting over there. I don't have enough thing.
That made sense. Tungsten on it. You
well,
might
it's
able
a
to...
hill though.
Yeah, but if you get it like right on the on the seam, you might be able to just bounce up.
That's my option.
Kinda. Kinda.
Wait, what if I do...
What power do you have? Oh, you don't have power.
Yeah, I lost my, thing. I'm thinking... here, and then...
Ooh, yeah, that'll go right down.
But there's also that air thing that might mess me up.
Well, if you clear it, you don't have to worry, my guy.
I'm not gonna clear it, though, am I?
I have faith in you, full power!
I'm not gonna clear it. Bounce!
Oh, you cleared it. Ow. Ow.
Yeah, have it back.
I'm going in, fuck you. Stop hitting me.
Oh my god.
Hold on,
Yeah, that's your hole.
No! I'm sleepy! Wait, what? You hit me so much, I lost all my health.
Can I make this in, though?
Now you're getting extra points from that as well.
Heck yeah, dude. Move.
Let me in.
Wait, what? I didn't know that worked like that.
I guess it does.
Damn.
Even when I lose, I win.
Damn, okay.
Oh, what a great start.
That was the first hole.
If anybody wants to keep track of the scores in the description, or not description, in the comment section, or in the Discord, or maybe even on the, I can't think of anything else to plug, the Twitter DMs, not the DMs, the Twitter.coms.
I mean, it might, even if we have to reload the game, it might keep the score. What the hell was that, Kirby?
Thomas, okay. How did you do that?
I don't know! I thought he was gonna hit the mystery. You can just go straight and wheel it.
Yep. One... two... three... squish... bye!
I didn't realize there wasn't a barrier there.
You know, it kinda helped, because I'm glad it didn't hit the,
give me some ice cream.
Didn't hit the old button. That's a nice vanilla scoop. That was funny.
Vanilla scoop.
That's a nice vanilla scoop.
Wouldn't want to go ob now, would you? Yeah, I didn't even realize that's how the health plays out, but I guess that makes sense. Do you get a chunk of health every enemy you kill?
I think so. Oh, this is a... this is a rough situation I got going on here.
Oh, there you go. Not quite gonna get the spinny switch, but...
That works.
Oh, I'll take 4 health, let's go.
Let's go! Stealing my thing!
Do I steal your stars? I don't know if that's gonna work. I kinda
it won't work if you do enough power, I think.
I don't know, these things slow you down more than you think, but... whatever, let's go for it. Hello.
Hello, you.
Take those. Whoa! I'm coming back for more!
Don't you dare hit me. Good.
Damn it, you can hit me now.
Do I?
I didn't think I'd end up all the way back there.
We didn't think this through, because now one of the little... the hole's going to be on one of these lumps.
Yeah. Yes, it is. We'll make it work. Maybe. Possibly. Oh. No, sir.
I did not go where I wanted. Actually, this is fine.
That's not
this
too bad, because you can shoot straight now and get these two,
yeah,
maybe.
Yeah, I was trying to keep it a secret, my plan, but...
I was trying to keep my plan.
I was trying to just do it on the other side, because there's 3 of them, but this one works pretty well, too.
Alright, that's gonna hit him.
My brother in Christ, he is the head.
Yeah. This is not... it's not gonna work. It's not gonna do what I want it to do. Actually, I probably wouldn't even hit him unless I get perfectly full power, so... you know what? Oh. Shoot. Just shoot, Kirby. Just see what happens. Okay. I gotta stop thinking, I just gotta shoot. Just see what happens. That's my problem with. Where are you going?
I see you the whole time.
I see you down there.
I'm just slowly sneaking the whole time. Yep, fuck it, let's go.
My brother in Christ, that's already your star.
Oh, that was not the angle I'd liked. Oh, this is gonna be a longer round. You're
going off the cliff, alright.
This episode's gonna be four times as long.
I may split this one into two.
Don't you dare give the viewers what they want.
What am I doing? Yeah, you know what, that's right. There we go. Turn off
my
the spins.
My brother is squid.
Turn back on.
God, I've got one star. I'm sleeping, bro.
Oh, you're sleeping.
I might just have to hit the steel button, you know? That might just be the play I have to do here.
Probably. Okay, this is not... Let's do this. Or not. That's not quite. Oh!
That picture's so funny. It's like, what area of Kirby's back do you want to slap? Like your cut, G. This really is just, I like your cut, G, the game. Just like you set up where you want to slap and just... One of them ones.
There we go. Don't fly off the cliff, please, Kirby. No.
My Woody. I'm gonna have to go for it, aren't I?
Just shoot straight for the hole, yeah.
No, I meant go for the steel.
Oh, okay, yeah.
I feel like it's the only chance I have of, like...
Oh yeah, it's all the way at the end, that's right.
Doing something crazy here.
I don't know, you got a bunch of other holes to bring this back, and you're already in the, you're in the lead right now.
But... Yeah, but look at the advantage you have, and that's not including the two stars you'll get from this.
That's if I get in.
I should have put some top spin on that.
Ooh.
I'll take that.
Don't.
You know what? It's fine.
Uh-huh.
It's what it is.
It is what it is.
It is what it is. Kirby goof.
Oh, that's not where it is.
Girls.
Girls? I'm just gonna get myself over there.
Yeah, I end up having to just go for the hole now. Poop. Yo, full power. Full power, Kirby man. You do be boinking. Am I gonna respawn
you're gonna,
here?
Yeah, you're gonna be right here.
Okay, can I dunk it in?
I don't think it goes far enough. You have to crank some top spin on it. A ton of top spin, because it's right by the hill.
I can't get a good visual.
Yeah, I'm just looking at you. Kirby's over here like... Come on, Kibi. You got it. Yeah, it's kind of hard to tell, like, how you're gonna curve. Okay, so I recommend use when putting some spin on it, put the guide on, because
what button's that?
You hold B while you're setting up your shot, because what you just did, you put it to the right, it sends you to the right. Hitting on the right doesn't send you to the left.
I was thinking because I was facing downwards instead of forwards, it would like. It'd be like relative to where Kirby's behind is. So I was like, okay, so for this I have to go this direction. But it's just universal.
Yeah. This might end badly. Or I'll just go right in.
I'm dizzy. I don't get a shot next turn.
Oh, is it like actually not gonna.
I don't think it refills your health in between. Might do. I don't know.
Bro, have we only just done the second hole?
Lord, help
it's
me.
It's taking so long. Okay, I already see.
Jeez.
This one's just set up. Like, this seems like you just want to do one of them.
Bye, Thomas.
I knew that was going to be too much power. But that's what you got to do, because it'll just send you around. You'll get your power up. for some reason doesn't want to start you facing it, though.
Yep, don't know why that happens, but, you know, we move.
Well, it sends you to the... It points you towards the closest enemy.
I'll take it nice and easy. Maybe a bit too easy.
A little bit too easy. If I hit you, like, go in a straight line and whack right in your face, what happens?
I get launched.
Uh-oh. Kinda wanna do that.
I'd be down for it.
Oh my god.
Just hit me on the forehead and you won't do it.
No, I won't.
Yes, you will.
I'll do this.
No. Bonk me, you bitch. Wee.
Oh, okay. Wee. Oh, no. Alright, well. If I hadn't jumped, if I hadn't hit A as I landed the first time, I think that would have gone just fine. But I had
to do that. Let's see how this works.
You're getting two turns here. I'm out of health. That's gonna do the exact same thing I did. Hi.
Bonk. In the sand with ye.
Damn it. I wanted to go for the cool hole in one. And I screwed it up. Are you tired too? Oh.
No, no. Could never be me.
No, no, no. Me no sleep anyway.
Oh, ooh. Damn.
Hello.
Hello.
In the sand with ye.
In the sand with us.
Hi.
Just two balls in the
sand. Stop looking at me.
Look at us, just guys being dudes.
Give me... Tornado.
Careful you don't ob.
Oh, piss. That might be okay still.
Thomas Ashwell yeah. has pissed himself.
No! I needed more backspin. Stop it.
Where do I want to go here?
I feel like you don't want to make the broom hatter into the hole.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
Like, for both of our sakes, like, even to mess with the other guy, because you still got to get in there yourself.
Yeah, let's just full send it.
And back around into the sand.
That's fine.
Right, I want...
Saved us the hassle, saved us the video length.
I want
saved you
this.
The render time.
Come on, Kirby. Don't go off the stage. There you go. Now, clean. Can we tornado over there?
Holy shit, you got the tornado. Oh no, he got one in.
No, I'm not.
I'm gonna end up pushing you in, though. That's the problem.
We might both go in. Oh my god, I swear, if you get right over my head.
I have to just slightly lower than normal. That is a bit too low.
Off you go.
Well.
You stole my tornado, and then you died, so now neither of us get tornado.
True. It's a worthy cause.
I guess he goes dizzy when he uses his last health point.
Yeah. Once you use the last one, he goes dizzy.
Me too, Kirby. I too go dizzy when I don't eat.
I too go dizzy when I stand up too quick.
That also.
I do also have iron deficiency.
There's so many things here.
This is course two.
I know.
Of eight.
All right, I'm gonna go for tornado. Oh, not like that though. Is that enough, Curb? Yes. Okay, go.
Meow.
Okay, it's not quite what I wanted to happen.
Okay.
I should have gone for the high jump guy over there. Or fire. I should have turned into one of them.
Yeah.
Because tornado is good, because you can hit multiple enemies with it, but it doesn't like slopes.
Okay.
I'm just gonna go for Squidward. Squidward's house.
Yes.
Oh, I thought for sure you were going off the cliff. You can
hit
B there too.
That in my head. I was like, oh yeah, shit, damn. I had to plan it in my head. I was like, this would go too far back if I don't just put a little spin on it. A little spin on it.
I don't know if that's that'll hit. Maybe.
What will it send you back?
Boink. Boink. Boink, boink, boink. B button. Ah!
You silly, silly little silly moo. Oh, what's
that? I'll take it. Oh, you got a clear shot of both of them now, though.
What the fuck is this? I guess this works.
Yeah, that'll do it. And if you hit B right after you get tornado, never mind.
I'm gonna wait to see where I was going first. Yeah, that's fine. I did not want to jump over the barrier.
Oh, Jesus.
Thomas Ashwell's, I live and breathe.
What?
How are you gonna do this one?
I don't think I am, that's the thing. I can kind of get myself over there, but...
might have to steal a safety star on my way, otherwise I'm in trouble here.
Does this work, Kirby? That works.
Or does it?
If I get full power, which I didn't, so I'm gonna jump. I hate when that happens. He just hops over the hole. Flippin' Kirby. What the heck are you doing there? Okay. Oh, I see.
Little bit of lease.
You don't even want to see where that tossman's gonna take you. Oh my god, hello!
Little bit of lease. Give me that fire.
You're going back where you came from.
I just juked that Gordo, fuck you.
I guess you did also steal some stars from me though, didn't you?
You are also sleepy weepy.
Yeah. I keep forgetting it's about the flipping stars.
There you
go. Wake me up, please. Wake me up!
I'm gonna have to time this.
Wake me up inside. Oh, I see what you're doing. Ooh!
That could have been almost such a gamer move.
It could have. If you were a gamer.
How do you?
All right, Kirby, come on, bud.
If you get us in, we've tied again.
There we go.
This is a cutthroat series. I like this. Our battle will be legendary.
Legendary. Alright, I guess we could have... Nah, we'll keep it all in one episode. It'll be a long episode, why not? Okay.
Keep the viewers on the edge of their seats.
Yes.
Who can win?
Okay, this is basically identical both ways, so... What the...
You did a bounce.
Oof, that's not how those boost panels typically work. They usually just send you... Kirby, really? They usually send you, like, perfectly straight in line with where they're facing. But these ones have been curving for some reason.
Curving?
Kinda like that! Oh my god! Just say you did the exact same thing as me, except I didn't do that.
I just wanna see if it was the same both ways.
If you hadn't jumped, I think it would have been.
Oh yeah, I just do that on the impulse, I just press the button.
Yeah, like... it's been the death of me so many times.
Alright,
if I do this, and then I do a jump, oh my god. That's fine. I missed him again!
Works. No, you'll get it.
Get him, Kirk. And then, high jump.
And back down to where you started.
That's okay, this is kind of where I wanted to be, because there's three dudes down here.
Damn, three whole dudes.
Three whole dudes, dude.
What the fuck, man?
Hey, yo, what? You going again?
Yep.
Just do a bit less power. Maybe.
How much here?
Oh, that was close. Hello.
That Pablo. Works. There are three whole dudes down here for me to take.
Right, hang on, man. Should I just go for this high jump now?
Do what you like, bro. Do what you like. What's still my non-existent item? Sure.
Alright, listen to you, cheeky bugger.
You what?
No, wait.
I need to get another drink after this. I'm plumb out.
Yeah, my throat do be kinda dry, though.
I do be kinda wave, but not enough.
Hello.
Hello.
You gonna steal my high jump now? It's not where I wanted to go.
You can keep your high jump.
Oh, okay. Alright. Appreciate it, thank you. What's the wave here, gamer?
Not entirely certain. I'm trying to see where this will take me.
You can hit Y so you can see over there.
That is true.
I think you can adjust it while holding Y, maybe. Might be wrong on that.
Oh no!
Oh my goodness, he's finally done a mess up!
Did I?
Well, yeah, because now you got no health.
So you're gonna have no health anyway, right?
If you'd hit an enemy, you would have.
Yeah, but you were in the way. I would have hit you, and then
you
would have hit the enemy.
Stolen high jump, and then you could have jumped into the enemy.
Yeah, but you would have hit the enemy more than likely, and then the health would have been gone. Elf dream of sweets. Oh, that looks like a nice toffee.
Nice toffee. All right, let's see how this goes. I hit that guy, and I'm gonna what? Probably didn't need to do that, but.
Oh look, a button.
Oh no. Oh no 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 no.
And would you believe it? Right in front of me.
Yeah, that's not gonna work. That might. I can always just hit it again. No.
Bitch, you thought I wanted this one. I wanted this one.
I was just aiming for this.
Yeah, go on, hit the button. See what it does.
I don't want to hit the button.
It's gonna do nothing. But either of us just waste the audience's time. Sorry you're watching so long of this.
Okay, this is my strategy. Let's see. You're gonna go up the hill slightly. Too much!
Well,
I wanted to start rolling back down. I could have high jumped to the hole. Oh, you gonna do it again?
I just wanted to get up the hill. I don't care about the star. That works.
Don't take my star.
I just wanted to be close enough so I can, might be able to get it in.
Okay, I gotta get this absolutely perfect. I'll crank up the backspin just in case.
You're gonna need to, because that ain't going in if you don't. You gotta have the backest of spins.
Nah, this'll work. This'll work, that's perfect! Yeah!
Damn.
Thank you. Stop poking him, he's already mad. He's already upset with the outcome. This is still close, though.
Yeah!
Okay, what the heck is going on here?
I'm glad you're here.
Glad you're here? Alright, I'm going for this. Are you kidding me, Kirby? Kirby!
You got it, don't worry, man.
I wanted to hit him first. I had too much power. Should have done less power, because I could have hit him. I would have gone onto the thing that turns me, and then I could have high jumped so I could get the fire guy and then kept going.
What do I want to do here?
That, apparently.
About this. I'm not gonna go too hard.
Damn, I wanted the spiky boy. He was mine.
Yeah, come at me.
Do you keep that up?
Yep.
Oh my god, you do. Alright, let's see. coming at you with a fireball. Okay.
And then you nice. Bitch.
Kirby, please don't hit the switch. Please don't hit the switch, Kirby. Okay.
I just hit the switch.
Okay. You gonna go for Stone Boy or Kabu? Kabu. Okay.
I'm just gonna go zooming.
All right. I might be able to jump in from here.
So could I.
Oh, it's another situation you. Like this, huh?
I hate you. I'm always lined I have up to get for it.
I have to get it so perfect, though.
Yeah, but you're always lined up for it.
Oh. Oh, gaming.
Like, you've got the backspin, so you're gonna be safe.
I'm gaming. It's okay. I still think you're gonna dominate.
Guys in the comments, place your bets. Who you think gonna win? Like, not just this round, but overall. We got a lot of these to do.
Team Sid. I'm Team Sid, personally.
I'm Team Asheral Army, but you know.
I'm just gonna go. It's gonna full send. And I'm gonna jump over the things. That was a bad idea.
And you got it.
Alright. And then, sure, I'll move slightly off to the side.
Hmm.
I love the... Okay. We can just... I know it seems so simple, but, like, we can just boot up the Switch and play this, like, 30-year-old game. Like, together. It's cool. I guess it's, like, 25 years, maybe. But still.
It's fucking old, man.
It's very old. I just... How do you always get that perfect?
I'm a gamer, my guy. I don't know what to tell you. I'm a golf boy.
I have a very minor input delay. Or not input delay. I have a very minor... Ah! I have a very minor audio delay because my capture card is like half a second delayed.
Oh, yeah.
And I feel like maybe that messes with me. Hello.
Ow, this is not this is an audio-based game.
Well, no, the charge sound.
Oh.
I don't know, maybe. I'm just gonna do this.
My brother in Christ, just use your eyes.
It's...
Oh, revenge,
shut
I see.
Up.
Cool.
You want another one?
No, I'm already low health, my guy.
No.
No.
Or I don't know what that's gonna do. If you tornado, you'll just like you get up there slow enough, and then you'll just kind of oh, okay. You still
okay,
tornado.
Don't activate. Okay, oh. Don't activate.
Yeah, I spam the B button just to make sure it works. Okay.
I don't even know how it works really. Like how to angle it correctly.
You literally just left and right to steer. Do some of this. Come on, Kirby. Oh no. Got full power though.
Like I already said pow.
Oh.
Okay.
I forgot I'm gonna have stone after that, not tornado. okay, that could have gone a bit better.
Thomas is curving his ball.
I sure am. I don't know how well this is gonna go.
There's a nice little switch there, I've just noticed.
Oh, Kirby! Go in the hole! Okay.
Whee! Oh, I was hoping
the vent. Dude, I thought.
Oh, God. I don't think I can do this. Fuck this.
Steal some stars from me.
I can't reach them.
I can almost guarantee, I'm gonna mess up this shot to get it into the hole. I just don't think I'm gonna go in. Cause I'm too close to it for it to just be like fully like the full power, so I'm gonna have to try and calculate the power and I always mess that up. But we'll see.
Okay, here we go.
There you go.
Come on, don't fuck with me, game. You bitch.
I didn't even notice the switch, if I'm being honest.
That was the furthest it would let me go, and I was like, oh my god, this is perfect.
I think you deserved that, honestly. You deserved to have the switch.
That's for me.
Okay, this might be... I'm gonna do that.
What's your ability anyway? That's fire.
Fire. I'm gonna go past the hole. I'm gonna not quite reverse myself. Alright, cool. I have 8 stars.
Yep, you sure do, bro.
Oh, poo. I needed to go in that time.
Oh god, that's not gonna hit it though,
is it? Put some backspin on it. Like, one backspin. There you go.
I guess, yeah.
And that should...
Oh no.
Well.
That's why I didn't want to do that.
You might still get it.
Oh,
you still
God.
Got it. Okay.
I'm a gamer. I want to use a tornado, but I don't want to hit this thing again. Why'd I do that? Why'd I do that?
I don't know why you did that. You're now further away from the hole. Can I steal it back?
You can. I would just go straight if I was you. You don't have to...
Yeah, but I don't want to go. I don't want to roll down the hill.
You won't. I don't think. It'll tell you anyway. It'll line it up if you wouldn't. I don't know.
No, I'm just gonna do this. Ah, oh, that's too much. Shit. Okay.
Okay. This is my plan to show.
Tell you, you mess up by like one pixel and you're dead, or your shot's screwed, basically.
Yep.
I swear, if you can somehow do this, like just top spin your way in there.
It'll be a moment for the channel in general, but let's see.
That's close. I think just like move your.
Wait! I'm gonna do something spicy.
Oh god! Okay. Your stupid thing's in the way. Oh
okay.
God.
Okay.
Hey. Go on then.
let's try and be a gamer. Please.
Ooh.
Ah, oh, that would have been so cool.
It was almost very cool. I still want this.
I'll just go bang it again.
Alright, I'm just gonna do that. And
this
like...
course ain't ever gonna end.
Okay, bring
you backspin
give
back
him back.
Onto it.
I hope not. Okay, there we go.
I'm just gonna go back onto it. I'm gonna hit again.
Yeah, this course will never. This is gonna be like an hour-long video at this rate. Please don't touch me. Go away! Don't look at me like that. This is Kirby's blank stare. Go. There you go. You're very good at this game. Okay. Alright.
I've got no shots.
Yeah,
but that's
fine. You got no shots. Bye. Down the hill
Bye.
You go. I'm stealing it back again. I don't care. Taking it back.
This is just a war of attrition.
Can
oh,
I
wait,
not press
off.
It?
It's
Do I have
off.
To wait a turn?
I think it may have run out of uses or something.
No. Did I have to wait a turn last time, or? I'm gonna...
Eerie is the Golf King.
I'm gonna do that. Oh, that's not what I wanted. But I have another turn, I guess. Is it really just off?
I hope so.
It's off, I think. It's, permanent nighttime. Alright, in that case... Steal them the old-fashioned way! Maybe.
I do have 8.
Yeah, that's kind of why I want to take some of these back, because they were mine! Yeah. I earned these fair and square.
Yeah, you did. But fuck you.
Oh no! I was going too fast! Oh no. And now, oh wait, I'm out of shots now too. I just realized. I really needed to go in with that. What about go in?
Fuck you.
What's why did you do that?
That's not funny.
Wait a
Bye-bye.
Minute. Wait a minute. Well then. Can I have some health?
No.
No? Alright.
No, I get to retry my shot.
Yeah, you just, all you did was get rid of our power-ups.
That's fine.
God damn it.
Ugh. Okay, this time, I better top spin.
Hello, teddy bear Tugsby. My brother in Christ, top spin.
I hope this is enough.
God damn, they're perfect every time.
Not every time, just pretty much. Time.
There it is. About bloody time this whole
God
ended.
Damn.
Jesus, we were on that one for so long. I'm still
I needed that. I needed that.
You kind of did. Yeah.
If we get another draw, I swear to God.
We're just going to tie every single time.
That would be hilarious. We'd have to, like, make a channel or something where we just, just keep battling each other.
Oh, hi, Krakko. Wait, take a look around the area, see if there's any other enemies around. It's just them.
Interesting.
If you wanna win, you like have to get all the stars, I think. You need to end this with four more than me, I think. So two enemies in the hole.
Yeah. Okay.
I don't know why I'm helping you. Krakko's getting impatient. He's like,
man, this is difficult to. Okay, that works.
There you go. Yeah, it's a little tricky to figure out.
Oh. No. Well then.
Oh no.
Hi, gamers.
Oh, you still got it.
Barely. Wee.
You can go back again. Wee. Are you stuck in a loop?
We'll find out, won't we?
Twing. Good job.
Ain't too bad. That ain't too bad.
Okay. It's not what I want.
God, these vents are gonna be awful.
I know.
Piper.
This is not what I want. This is not what I planned.
And I just have to say, I do not understand.
No, I flipped it.
Something is really... Oh, something's not right.
Really wrong! Oh, I need a tornado. No. Hello.
Hello, you.
If you curve that shot around...
I plan to.
You might... Well, depending on how the vents mess you up. You might do this. And you might win.
Doing a little bit lighter.
Oh, that was almost perfect.
Now you're gonna just get one of my stars, that's the problem.
Or both.
Yeah.
Although, no, if I do this, you still win. Cause what? Do you still win? No, you don't. What am I saying? You have to have four more than me, never mind. I had a brain fart for a
second.
No,
I need four and you need one for us to draw.
Oh, I thought I was gonna miss. Thank you for the clap. I'll clap for you too.
Damn it.
No tie this time. I'm just leaving you behind.
Dang. Is this what defeat feels like?
Bruh, it's only episode two.
Oh, but it's golf. This is my game.
Yeah, until I can eventually win at golf with your friends, this'll do.
That ain't happening, bro. That ain't happening.
I know it's not happening. You know the courses. Well, until we get to more custom courses, it's not happening.
Yeah.
Because you know all of the other ones. Anyway, folks, that's finally it for this second episode of Kirby's Dream Course Multiplayer. Next time, of course, we're taking on the Krakko course. So, if you guys enjoyed this video,
minutes.
It was 40, 45. course.
What the fuck?
If you guys enjoyed this video, please make sure to leave a like, and of course, let me know what you thought of it in the comment section below. Stay tuned for the next one, and I'll see you guys- we will see you guys then.
Thank you.
I'm used to saying I.